gutter trash.
All right, so welcome back again. Solitary Adventures. I'm doing so many now. Oh, it's so beautiful. I'm back. I won't fight Bubble Guts again. I'll try a fucked up character next. I'll do something like DiCaprio or something. If I could get a good connection. Player. Oh yeah, by the way, since Friday, it's been announced that David Lynch is back. He had quit, but we all knew it was some type of negotiation. So David Lynch is back to do Twin Peaks. Godlike news. Please pick ready, my friend. My good friend. So Twin Peaks is coming back. Hopefully it will get better shows than what was in the second season. But I tell you one thing. As much as people say other shows are better in terms of consistency, if a David Lynch directed episode of Twin Peaks, like a David Lynch directed episode of Twin Peaks is like better than anything combined for me, personally. And it doesn't even have to be the whole episode. Like certain little moments could just be so perfect compared to a whole entire season of a show or something. To me, Twin Peaks does some really shit fucking episodes in the middle. I mean, there's always some redeeming qualities even to the shit episodes, but you know, when it's David Lynch and that's all that, it's at its highest. It's amazing. I'm fucking rambling. I don't give a fuck. I could spoil fucking The Force Awakens for everybody right now, but I don't want to. God damn it. Here I am. Here I am, Kylo. Only one person will get that. Here I am, Kylo. Oh, and then now this will start some type of weird speculation in people's mind and be like, what the fuck does he mean by that? Okay, NyQuil. But please, to the person who does know that, don't spoil it for others. Because I respect people's desire to go in fresh. I'm not going in fresh, but whatever. I respect other people's desires too. So, okay. Who should I be? Should I go full dumb? Oh yeah, DiCaprio. Oh shit, I forgot this guy was Zangief. Help. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing here. He's got two guile, an icon and a title. He should be playing Guile instead of me. I can still punish his fucking Sonic Boom with the Ultra. Alright. That's a ridiculous Ultra. Here we go. I might not win this. I'm not good at keep away with it. Okay, here we go. Damn it, I'm not even comboing and he's letting go. What the fuck? Oh. Check it out. Check it out, we're gonna lose. Check it out, dudes, I'm Spider-Man. Okay. I gotta. Got a nice blood red suit here. Oh yeah, she could do this. I'm not even... She could do this? Oh yeah. Won't work if I don't know how to fucking position it. Basically, she could do the instant air with high, big hitbox characters like Zangief. Monsieur Zangief, qui vient de la Russie ou de l'Union soviétique. Tiens, actually, I could do... Should I? Yeah, I'll just do it now. There's no way out, basically. I'm sorry. Well, I mean, he could have jumped over that, but I could have just did hands or something. Here we go. I'm gonna win. Okay, other side? Yep. We tried to do SPD, but he fucked up right there. Okay, okay. Hiya! This guy jumps like a motherfucker, so I'm gonna ultra him while he jumps. And do the anti air. Oh! Like that! That was a neutral jump, too, what the fuck? Oh, that didn't kill. Here. I'll waste a meter. Wasting so much meter. Okay, sir. Hello, sir. Hello. Hello, Mr. Geef. Come here. Whoops. See, I am wasting meter. It's like I'm doing it on purpose. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. A little bit of, like, slowdown or something? It's those dinosaurs. What the fuck? After jab. Oh! Oh! Brilliant! Yay! Smart lui! Catch my backdash with the thing. Try to do that after I finish my backdash. Away, let's go! Let's go! Hey! Oh! Fuck, he always does it! Why does he always cross up? What's a good... Oh, he's taunting me! Alright, you fucker. Oh! I'm gonna show you for taunting me. There. Come at me. Yeah, do a fucking EXSPD from there. Waste your meter there. NyQuil. I think he's gonna win. Oh, I got this whole fucking screen to work with there, boy. That's for taunting me! I'm gonna fight him again. Who's a character that... I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Just that taunt that makes me so salty, even though I won. Who's another character that's good against this guy? Oh, just give me 1 second here. Okay, blackjack. Play blackjack. Oh, no blackjack. Should send him a message. Oh yeah, you're being filmed. Oh, that's another Friday game thing that might happen on the other channel. Well, that has already happened, at least one. Mortal Kombat. I mean, eventually I will get a PS4 because I'm stupid. And I will buy a PS4 so I can play Ultra, which is the game I'm playing now. And I don't know why. But I mean, I need a PS4 because Street Fighter V is coming out on PS4. Exclusive / with PC. I don't have a good enough PC, so I'll just not buy a new PC. And I will just get a PS4 because I'm like that. Okay, Tart Boy. Okay, now let's think here. Who's a good character? You know what? I'm just gonna go Plain Jane Ryu. I'm gonna go Plain Jane Ryu color too. Oh, good classic match here, you know. Let's see how this works out. Snowy Rail Yard. Ooh, I think I'm gonna lose. Maybe this is another secret Moji account. I mean, his points would be a lot higher than that, but maybe he's just starting out. Maybe he lives in Vancouver now. Okay. Whoa, the footsies. Tried to fake me out there. What is he doing? Oh, I thought he was. Is this guy only good at doing like the tattoo thing here or something? Here we go again. Tart Boy, I'm sorry. Anybody who I poke in this series, I'm sorry, I don't mean to poke. Just playing around. Oh shit, he fucking went for it. He let her go. Okay. Okay. I can do this. I got this. Whiff punish. Oh, he's gonna win. Oh, I thought he was gonna do Ultra. Okay. There's a whole bunch of opportunities I could have taken advantage of there, but I didn't. Because I'm an idiot. So, here we go. Oh, I'm stupid. That was a bad Hadouken. I keep thinking he's gonna do the Kara throw. Man, I'm so bad. Okay, if I could get a crouch. Oh, you fucker, you just did it! I don't want a rematch. Fuck that. Good game, I guess. I feel like I should have won that though. I had better footsies. Like I thought he was gonna come back and I was just gonna do crouch forward into the Exodukin and then do the ultra. Yeah, hey, where is he? Where is he? Fuck. Where's Tart Boy? I need to hunt down this Tart Boy. Where's Tart Boy? Tart Boy! I'm sorry. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Tart Boy. Don't play games. Quit playing games with my heart, Tart Boy. Oh, he's gone. Somebody picked him up. Fuck. I really feel like I should have won that match. Maybe I should invite him to an endless session. Who are you talking to, Zach? No one. Shout out to anybody who remembers that commercial. God damn. It's because they're all from Europe. What time is it? It's like close to the evening, and there's still nobody on. I don't want to fight this guy again. Alright, you know what? Final Buffalo. I like that. You know what? Ooh, wait. No. I thought I saw green bars. Maybe I should create. Or maybe I should invite that guy to Endless. And Gavin Leon Hart. Oh, Blackjack. I think I've fought this guy before. He is a Evil Ryu player. So I won't get the run back with Tart Boy. I'm sorry. Ooh, this doesn't look good. Ooh, yeah, okay, yeah, good. He left, so. That connection was not promising at all. What are we doing here? Where the fuck is everybody? Well, whenever I get a match, I'll come back. Okay, so I have a match, I'm back. Wait, do I have a match? Yeah, I have a match, I'm back. What the fuck is up with all the connections? Cody, yeah, Cody. Good old Cody. Let's see what we got here. He is going to pick training stage. He is going to calculate stuff with the Capre. Okay. Don't do me wrong, Cody boy. Break out of jail. Freedom for my people. Oh, the community service. Cody. I got frame traps too, girl. Whoop! I got knife! Stay away from me. I got a knife. Oh, I don't got a knife anymore. Hands. Oh, shit! What the fuck? Fuck you! The captain of the ship. I wasted 2 meters there, but I got a throw out of it, so whatever. It's over. I like this suit too, the Capri suit. I love this Cody suit, but I like this Capri color. Mine is the all red one, but with the black and the all red. It's kind of like a reverse of the Dudley that I use, where it's like he's got the red suit, but like the black boots and the black trims, or whatever you want to call it. Like the bow tie. Okay. Oh, fuck. Wait, can I bingo this? Oh, I can! Oh, it doesn't! Oh! I guess that was because of the wall. Fuck That is like the shittiest trick in the book. I've probably done it too, though, so I can't complain. It's like a shitty frame trap, but it doesn't work. What? He's gonna do it again. Oh no. Okay. Set up here. He's gonna jump! Nope! Oh, maybe I should. Yeah. Should kill him with a knife! Going wild. He did it again. I can't believe he did it again. Although that could have chipped me out. Okay, maybe I could get over here. Get knife. Let me get knife. Yeah, bring me over here. We get knife. I could kill you. He's trying so hard. He's like, fuck you, all I need is chip. Do it again? No. Okay, that was alright. Fuck you. Oh, I fucked that one. That was mine. Fuck, I hate this guy so much. Okay, he wins. Alright, last match. Fuck this. I'm on community service. I shouldn't be misbehaving like this. But, whatever. They're gonna send me back to jail, boy! Okay, he's mashing that. Okay, watch this. Fake. I didn't punish it though, fuck. Fuck, he just goes in the bucket. Okay, fuck you. I hate this guy. I should have won that. But I didn't. Because I suck. Oh god. I feel bad about that. Whatever. Maybe I should pick DiCaprio against him. What was the name of that guy? Yeah, this guy. Who should I be? Who is annoying for him? I should pick Hakan. Dalsim? I'll pick DiCaprio. Oh wow, this is my first repeat character that wasn't Dudley, I think. Oh, this motherfucker. Why? What the fuck? He's not respecting the rules. Oh, this, yeah. Fuck, that's great. Thank you very much, Ultimate Biospark. If I fight this again, if I win this, because if he wins this, it's I'm the one who sucks. He wins. Fair enough. If I win this, and we go back 2 out of 3, I'm picking Dudley. Or no, maybe I should respect the rules and then stay as DiCaprio. But if he's not going to respect. I don't think I'm gonna win this. I don't think I'm gonna win this at all! he's going to taunt me. He's going to taunt me. In the third round, he's going to taunt me. He's going to be like, yeah, oh, you're going to pick DiCaprio? Think you could show me a thing or two? And I'm going to lose so bad. Okay. Yeah, this is bad. This is really bad. Oh my god. God damn it. Damn you, Cody! Or what the fuck is your name? Guy. Guy. Jean-Guy. Okay, I can do this. Hate this guy. So much hate for no reason. Okay, I got it. Okay, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. All I gotta do is stop talking, maybe? I don't know. I don't know, his decision making is weird. So is mine, because I'm DiCaprio. I do whatever the fuck I want. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay. Maybe it was the talking thing. Am I gonna run all the way back? Fuck. Fuck. Okay, fair enough. Okay, I can't lose this. I mean, I can, but okay, it's over. He wins, fair enough. You win. Fuck you. Fuck you. Where's that taunt that I said he was gonna do? Oh, he's just gonna do that, eh? Fuck, he's gonna do that all the time. Okay, I lose this. Alright, you win, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, fans. Fans, there are no fans. I'm sorry, everybody. I failed. I think that was 4 matches, right? Yeah. I don't know. But that's it for this one. I will be back a little bit later on. Well, I mean, yeah, I'll be back.